Now we're going to feature two outstanding young British performers already making waves well beyond our shores. The clarinetist Julian Bliss turned 13 just this week. He's already performed both here at Buckingham Palace and at Windsor Castle, as well as making his London recital debut just a few weeks ago. By comparison, Ashley Wass is a senior citizen at the age of 23. He must be contemplating retirement. He was only the second British pianist in 20 years to reach the final of the Leeds International Piano Competition and was the first ever British pianist to win the top prize at the World Piano Competition in 1997. Tonight, he and Julian are going to play the Solo de Concours by the French composer André Messager. Julian Bliss and Ashley Wass.
Thank you.
Julian Bliss and Ashley Watts. Julian is 13 on Monday. We wish him many happy returns. Getting on a bit.